Okay, that's a very heavy hand. And this is a Smorg deck. Murk. Fury of the North. Oh. He lost his win condition. Okay. What's the hero ratio in this deck? 3, 2, 1. In case of overwhelm and some shenanigans, I'd rather block with treasure. Might. Hey Zuban, yeah, you might want to rewatch the VOD. You made a lot of misplays there.
Thank you.
Well, he ran out of the gas. Darius is not good enough to beat Tavern Keeper, guys. Man, this deck is doing better. I mean, that was a very greedy list that wins only if you hire all Teemo into Starlit with buffs. Yeah, but I played the Teemo search deck and I know that if you go that greedy, you don't win most of the games if you don't draw Teemo into Starlit, into Elixir. You require like three type of cards to have a chance in this matchup. Yeah, we need trash. So now I'm considering if I would Vengeance his Maokai or not. That's a good hand. He doesn't have any more atrocity. He has one whale. Out of cards. LOL. So I think he has Devourer. So we need to keep mana for this. If he would have gone for Ruination, I just play. Miscall is lethal. That's why I don't play the Hapless. So if I play into Ruination this turn, then I. If I resurrect Tryndamere, if I resurrect Rekindler or Thresh, he lost anyway. Because I attack with either one. And we get another Tryndamere or a Tryndamere. Like, we. In all cases of scenarios, we had Tryndamere on board. If I missed call. If he had a Ruination there. Hapless better than Hawk in this deck, yes. Troszkę samą Serzu tu. Oh yeah, we could have gotten Serzu instead of Thresh as well. Instead of Fed. But this is just a pure Tito deck. I mean, that's an okay hand against Tito there. Hand. Like Beethoven or Chopin? Both! We each hold a world within. Wheel of Aenya, please? Oh, will do. Thank you for level up, sir. doesn't give up. Maybe now? I'm gonna get tea.
Ha ha ha.